Hello, I'm Jonny. I'd just like to share something with you. I'll be working on the new Pilgrims Success Course, and I'd like to share with you a little experience, something that's happened to me recently. Recently, I went for a run. I went running, and I got back from my run, and then I found that I could not move. I was in a lot of pain. I found it painful to stand, to sit, to lie down. Everything was painful. And I spent about 1 week just feeling really sorry for myself, feeling really sad, feeling really upset. And I was just, I suddenly had a moment of realization that I was stuck and I was complaining to myself over and over and over again. And my back was getting worse. The pain was not getting better. And then I had a moment and I thought to myself, hang on, why don't I just accept what is going on? Okay? And I realized that I was battling, that I was trying to feel better, that I was denying the fact that I had an injury, and just wishing and hoping that things would be better. But they weren't. They were crap. So I accepted that what my situation was, and I thought, well, this is what I have now. What can I do with it? Okay, I can't go running, I can't move very much, but I can write. So I've been writing, I've been coming up with new ideas, and I've been doing a lot of, I suppose you could say I've been doing a lot of setting of goals and setting of outcomes of where I want to go in my life. And since I've done that, my back has improved in a massive way. So this kind of relates to, well, this is success, really. One of the most important parts about becoming successful is to accept where we are now. If your English isn't fantastic, accept it. Okay, I may not have amazing English, that is fine. You will find when you accept that, you can start to move on and you can start to make massive improvements. Thank you.